been said 100 times, and mainly by himself. Keep your heart out, Rasmus Rowland Kirk. There you go. That's Johnny's wedding. I hope you enjoyed that. That was, we're in the studio in Trend, and we put down Johnny's wedding, and we were kind of really proud of it, and then the engineer played us the latest Freshman's hit, which was called Solomon, and we were really dejected, because they sounded a lot better. I wonder what became of them. Actually, they did all right, yeah, didn't they? Well, enough of this. This is the part of the night when we would get into terrible trouble if we didn't...